Welcome back to my channel. Getting ready to go inside Walmart to do a little shopping and enjoying the day. Come along with me. It's a little busy, so I'm gonna try to get in here and hurry up and get on out. Got my camera down some because I don't want to be showing people's faces, but these masks, Walmart has a variety of masks. I mean, they were loaded with them, all different kinds. All this candy, I'm showing you candy because I love them. This was a huge stuffed animal. I mean, huge. That thing, you can see the person behind it, it is big. I had to show you that. The eyes were nice and glassy. Look at all those sweets. I didn't get any though. But I love anything, all things chocolate. Going into the health and beauty aisles to pick up a couple of things. I love the big containers of soap because I love to refill my dispensers instead of buying the little small things of soap. TheraWorks of any kind is really good. It's a foam, but it helps. Pick up my mouthwash. They didn't have the kind that I wanted, so I'm trying a new kind, the blue kind today. And I've tried it and I really don't care for it. I like the brown better. Haven't you noticed that Colgate, all of the Colgate has the sensitivity in it now? You just don't have to buy a sensitivity toothpaste. It's in all of Colgate. Had to grasp on my favorite shampoo. Coming on in. Just taking a look around. I love anything Blue Magic. My favorite is the Blue Magic with the bergamot. Bergamot can smell so good. It all depends on what kind of hairdressing that you get with it in it. I love that. Blue Magic. I've been using Blue Magic for years. Ever since my girls were babies. I probably was using it before that. Excuse the blurriness. Didn't realize that it was blurry. Definitely need to try some of that Dr. Teal's sleep lotion. I love their bath, their bubble bath. That, the Dr. Teal's, that stuff is so good. That's the body oil from Neutrogena. Grab some of that for my mom. What do you all use for dry, itchy skin? She needed some oil. Boy, that blurriness is real. I was gonna try some of that. I'm looking to send stuff with hemp in it. I'm going like, I don't know. I thought those was cute. Look at those little things. They got masks for your belly, for your neck, even for thighs and the backside. I went like, wow. Those were some huge flower pots. Now this is my area that I really like, the clearance aisle. They had the clearance aisle, but they were selling that dirty cooler for the same price as the rest. I'm like, oh my goodness, really? They didn't have any really good items in the clearance aisle. Seemed like that I'm disappointed, but I didn't want the video to be so long. They had an abundant supply of bedding for children's beds. My grandson loves everything Mario, and I know he would like that. I bought him some sheets and stuff for Christmas, but that Mario was huge. Probably would have liked that. Looking at school supplies for my grandbaby. Well, I'm flying through school supplies for my grandbaby. I didn't realize how fast this was, but anyway, I hope you all still enjoy. I didn't want it to be too long. Hopefully you can get my concept. I like those different colors of bubblegum. That is so cute. If you're decorating. Nice color pencils, so I chose the white ones instead of the big. She had to get some colored pencils. This is her first time going in class since the pandemic struck. Her first day is coming up, so I'm trying to grab her some items. Now this is really cool. My granddaughter got this claw machine and my youngest one got this toy, the little doctor said. They really enjoy those. It was a gift from their great aunt. Anything clearing will catch the attention. They have some beautiful shawls and scarves. I mean, they were plentiful. These are headbands. I grabbed those. I said I can really use those. Now I got to go in here and see where I put them. And I thought they were cute. You can wear them as a mask. And you can wear it as a headband. And you can also wear it as a head covering. I thought that was cute. You can wear them three different ways. And I saw this nice black bag. I had to get it. I didn't get that one. They were $19.97. But this bag is huge. I'm going to use it as a weekend bag. Right here. My birthday is coming up. And I want to take me a little weekend trip. So I'm going to use that as my weekend bag. I did grab the black one right there that my hand is on. Hopefully I'm going to, yes. I did grab that one. That bag is huge. Now look how plentiful the scarves and the shawls are. I mean, they are beautiful. That one is $19.97. Real pretty, pretty colors. I mean, they had an abundance of scarves and shawls. Those are so cute. They don't make shawls like they used to. But it was really nice. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you won't miss a single video. And don't forget to click all. Yes, and always remember, stay encouraged and blessed. And in every way possible, my friends, strive, strive, strive to stay free. I love each and every one of you. see you in my next video.